gets me up in the morning when I see people that benefit from some of the things that I actually had to do, and it makes me smile. It's Glenda Wilson. I work for the Office of the Prince George's County Executive for Sharon Baker, and I'm Chief of Staff. Every day, you got to wake up and say, okay, what am I doing for my county today? Whether it's, you know, serving as the Chief of Staff for two county executives, or whether it's, you know, working with my church, or whether it's doing something philanthropic. Just love being in the public, and I love serving people. One of the biggest things we've done, MGM is here, being Chief of Staff, being able to sit at the table and work with my team to negotiate a community benefits agreement, something that I was very much a part of, along with some other very able team members, to say, hey, you know, here's some of the things that we'd like to have for our community: economic, operation, contracting, employment opportunities, workforce development opportunities. So those things don't happen by accident. The County Executive Curry and Baker, both of them very passionate about working for their community and seeing it get better. When visionary people choose you to do something, it's like you go, oh my God, they chose me to help them do that. I feel like I was part of an amazing set of women. When you go back, it's Hilda Pemberton and Dorothy Bailey and Deborah Marshall. I met Betty Hewlett, Anne Lombardi. Those women actually are what paved the way. So yes, I'm very proud to be part of that. That's what makes me smile.